And the inside feels all like that.
Or when the missus puts them in the tumble dryer.
My towels are not a fucking mover.
Hey.
My towels are not.
Fucking hell, I buy nice clothes all the time. I say, like, don't put them in the fucking tumble dryer. Yeah, and next minute I put them on and they're like my son's fucking top then.
Yeah, like, you can have it, mate.
Hey.
Give it to the boy then.
Yeah,
sir.
That's right, mate.
Where are we starting off on that?
Don't mind, yeah, but up through the water again. Yeah, it's not so watery now.
Is it?
Nah, not. There's, I drove past, I've been up it, I drove past and it didn't look as wet. If I got to slow off a bit, though, I will, because if my arms are going up, I can't fall off. Oh. Fucking hell, when I'm flat out on these tracks, right, I keep getting fucking my front wheel fucking going.
What? Is your bearings gone in it? You can't be.
No, not the front wheel, the whole fucking bars.
Yeah, that's because of traction on the floor.
Do you reckon this is where I got, I got really soft suspension as well?
So can I keep you tighten it?
No, I want it soft because when you're doing your hills, I like doing hill climbs a lot there. Yeah. If you've got it too hard, you just fucking lose your traction too quick. Where's your bike?
Fucking chains come off, are you spared it? You've got one. I should have broke something.
Ben, ask mate if he knows it, if he's got any old notes anywhere. Hey! Is it, what was it? It's linked what you put on. Is it linked what clips on?
I don't know, John.
Yeah, because you've got to make sure it's the right way round when you put it, when you put the chain together.
Is it about one back here?
Thank you.
Fuck off. Thank you.